This is exercise number 20. This is in third angle projection. So this is the top view and this is the front view. Length is 80 mm. Width is 80 mm. Height is 40 mm. Let's start it with top plane. Let's start in top plane. As it is, length is 80 and width is also 80. We will draw one square in the top plane. Select part file, select OK, select top plane, top view, sketch, select polygon, in parameters enter number of sides as 4. From origin point draw one square, any one of the sides, select any one of the side of the square. Make it vertical. Add relation as vertical. Do the dimension for any one of the side of the square. It is 80 mm. Isometric view. Base height is 20 mm. Extruded base. Enter 20 mm and select OK. Select top face, top view. Here you can see one plus geometrical shape. Select sketch, take rectangle command. We can use a line command and we can also do that geometrical shape. I will show you easily how to obtain this that shape. Draw one rectangle and one more rectangle. It should be in a plus mark. Do the dimensions as shown in the sketch. So this is the top view. Do the dimensions as shown here. From this left edge to this line, it is 15 mm. From this line to this line, between distance between these two rectangles, 15 mm. This is 20 mm. Distance from this rectangle to this rectangle edge, it is 15 mm. See, these are the dimensions. Here it has been given 15, again 15, 20 and 15. Now repeat the same dimensions towards here. From here to here it is 15. From this rectangle to this rectangle, again 15. This line 20. Distance from here to here it is 15. See the dimensions. From here to here it is 15. This distance is 15. This is 20 and 15. Now trim these lines. Select sketch trim. Trim this lines. Okay. Now select extruded base. Height is, total height is 40. So 40 minus base height. Base height is 20 mm. Because we are drawing, we have drawn the sketch on the base. Now select OK. So this is the top view and this is the front view.